Hey, wake up. This may look pretty, but this is not farming anymore. This is what farming looks like. Cloud technology, big data, AI, this is what's going to make your farming operation viable in 2020 and beyond. Farmers are technology revolutionaries. They are front runners because they have to be. They see where the future of food is heading, and it is here. AAT, 3 days of discovery, exploration, and networking. Ask yourself, in this era of information overload, how do farmers and agri role players decide which apps to use? Which forms of automation to invest in next to secure their business sustainability? Which genetic improvements are revolutionizing the industry right now? Africa Agri Tech, a fully integrated expo showcasing future trends, aimed at helping all role players to navigate their ever-changing agricultural ecosystem. A multi-tiered conference program investigating the impact of the latest advances in science and technology, empowering producers to achieve greater productivity. AAT, because knowing what the future holds gives you the competitive advantage.
In short, I think it's a long overdue initiative. I think that having an exhibition of very focused technologies that have real application to farms really fits within our ethos of keeping farmers on the land, of keeping them on their farms, keeping them profitable. And from Landbouwwerkbouw side, it's really a fantastic pleasure to be able to partner in this very long overdue event.
From AFGRI's point of view, we also invest quite a lot in innovation, new ideas. We even got a separate division looking after innovation. And from our side, we hope that they can come up with the next Airbnb or Uber or whatever, something for the agricultural sector, and then we can also introduce them in this forum in the future.
There's so many opportunities within the value chain, not only within primary agriculture. You don't have to be a farmer. There's so many opportunities, but people don't know about it. And we're in very advanced stages with two of our big broadcasters that will take the content, will drive the content, will communicate the content to a much broader audience as well.
But we're at the beginning of all of this, aren't we? And that's what this conference is going to explore. Big data, artificial intelligence, machine learning, the Internet of Things, the use of autonomous vehicles like tractors. Agri-tech is a monstrous business. The figures are in the hundreds of billions of dollars of investment.
And we're very excited about this event. We've been planning on it for quite a while. We got great partners on it. And I think we're going to display the way agriculture will look, not only today and in 2020, but way beyond.